am I here? What am I doing? I'm on a trip with a dead man. What made me think I could get through this? Why in the hell did I ever do this? How in the hell will I ever get by?
Oh, what's that, Uncle? You say your eyesight isn't what it used to be. Well, of course, I'd be happy to describe the sights.
You can see the sun shining on the sea, Uncle Anthony. What a lovely sea, wouldn't you agree, Uncle Anthony? Here it's very hot, so I hope you've got something you can swim in. On the beach we'll lie, gazing at the sky, Uncle, you will die when you see the women. Everything is French, Uncle, take a look, it's all treasury. Nothing like you've read, not in any book, Uncle Anthony. It's all so new, and thanks to you, I doubt that I'll survive. Oh, don't you think it's good to be alive?
Ciao! Luigi Galdi, senores, and you are?
Oh, Harry Witherspoon, and my Uncle Anthony.
This is your first time to Monte Carlo?
Yes,
fantastic! I will be your guide.
Well, actually, my uncle is here for rest, you see, and seclusion.
Rest? Seclusion? Nonsense! This is Monte Carlo! Try a little taste, have a little sip, Uncle Anthony. Come, you mustn't waste such a lovely trip, Uncle Anthony. Ladies left and right, don't be so uptight, have a fling, why don't you? Uncle, don't look now, give a little bow, lovely ladies, ciao! Come and join us, won't you?
Hi, and how to do?
Uh-huh.
And who are you?
Uh-huh.
Uncle Anthony.
Anthony, we are on a spree,
uh-huh.
Fun and fancy free.
Uh-huh.
Uncle Anthony.
So now we've met, you can't forget to call when y'all arrive.
Oh, don't you think?
Yes, he does. It's good to be alive.
Who's that woman? That woman over there, chewing on a pencil, giving me a glare. Witherspoon, don't stare.
You can see the sun shining on the sea.
Uncle Anthony.
What a lovely sea. Wouldn't you agree?